So here we have a hip hinge. For those that are home, grab a broom. You have two points of contact, your tailbone and your shoulder blades. Make sure the shoulder blades are retracted, so you pull them down nice and tight. From there, you want to contract your core. And you want to, for the movement, you want to push out your pelvis backwards to cause a bend. When you're coming back up, make sure you squeeze the glutes to get that glute engagement.